When doing a training session and multiple dogs are present, don't forget to reward the dog that's patiently sitting. We want to reward that good behavior even while we're training the other dog.